I don't know if you just saw that fly pass by some of the army helicopters here in Tahrir Square, but that's been going on all day, and every time they come past here, they get a huge roar from the crowd here, because the protesters in this square know that they couldn't have ousted former President Mohammed Morsi without the help of the armed forces.